This is the story of a woman named Mariella. Mariella woke up on a day like any other. She rose, got dressed, gathered her belongings, and walked to her place of work. But on this particular day, her walk was interrupted by the body of a man who had stumbled through town talking and screaming to himself, and then collapsed dead on the sidewalk.
You scared
and although she would soon turn to go call for an ambulance, for just a few brief moments, she considered the strange man.
Wait, hang on, I need to... Okay, there, okay. How are you doing? You want to pull up a chair and sit on the floor? What's she drinking? Kool-Aid?
This is, blood. Blood and vodka.
Special OTK juice. You are drinking your shirt.
Yeah, look. Yes. There's actually nothing in here. It's just water.